Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video we are going to see about health problems of the aged. This is a concise presentation for medical students. According to the 2011 census, 8.6% of Indian population is above the age of 60 years. So it is important that we know the health problems faced by the elderly people. Now the health problems of the elderly people can be divided into problems due to aging process, problems associated with long-term illnesses, and psychological problems. Now let us see about each of these problems in detail. Coming to problems due to aging process. The elderly people suffer from various diseases that are associated with aging process like senile cataract, glaucoma, nerve deafness, osteoporosis that affects mobility, emphysema, failure of special senses, and changes in mental outlook. Coming to problems associated with long-term illnesses. The elderly are more prone to develop long-term illnesses like degenerative diseases of heart and blood vessels, cancer, accidents, diabetes, diseases of locomotor system, respiratory illnesses, and diseases of genitourinary system. All these diseases are more common in elderly than in younger people. Coming to psychological problems faced by the elderly. The elderly suffer from mental changes due to impaired memory. Coming to problems due to sexual adjustment. Diminution of sexual activity can lead to irritability among the elderly people. Emotional disturbances faced by the elderly is due to failure of adaptation to aging process leading to depression. This picture summarizes the health problems faced by the elderly. It includes obesity, eye disease, heart disease, diabetes, osteoarthritis, anemia, emotional disturbances, cancer, impaired memory, high blood pressure, osteoporosis, and gallstones. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe, and tell your friends about this channel. Thank you.